Four other people are also recovering today after a bad chain reaction crash near Northwest Miami-Dade. This all went down just before 9 last night at the intersection of Northwest 57th Avenue and 202nd Street. Miami-Dade Fire Rescue says one of the four cars involved is a pickup truck that flipped over. Those four victims were taken to Memorial West Hospital and are expected to survive. Still no word on what caused that crash.